Feeling okay?
Yes.
I'm traumatized. The thing that came out of my ear was huge and disgusting. I can't believe something that big was lodged and stuck and hardening inside of my ear. And the doctor said if I did not get that flushed out and taken care of, it could harden so much that I might have to have surgery to remove that. I literally squealed inside the doctor's office when I looked at that. I'm still traumatized. Oh my God.